was 17 when I arrived, not knowing where I am. I had no ideas how hard it is being on my own. One night I met a guy, Joseph listened to what I said. He understood.